It's a magazine, or a, you know, a pretend magazine that Charlotte Bronte wrote in the summer of 1830, part of a series of magazines, and it's called the Young Men's Magazine, and it was written as if it were part of this fictional world that they had created called Glasstown. So it has articles by different fictional characters all set in this fantasy world.